Okay, so once again, good morning to you all. And today we are going to discuss about the C operators and expressions along with some examples. We will try to do some programming, like some model program. We will try to search it online and try to execute the same in online GDB compiler also. Okay, so first of all, operators and expressions. What is the meaning of operator and what is the meaning of expressions? So both of them are used in the C programming language. For means operators means there can be various operators. Operators are useful for doing some operation within the program, means within the main function. Okay, so present. Okay, so first of all, we will see the definition, operators and expression, the symbols which are used to perform logical and mathematical operation, means any operation in the C program, either it is a logical or mathematical operation, then they are called as some operators. These C operators join individual constant and variable to form expressions. So like we see that plus is one of the operator, is equal to is one of the operator, minus symbol is one of the operator. And if we write down a complete expression, means mathematical expression, means one complete, what we can say, means A plus B is equal to C. Like this, if we write the complete expression, then that complete thing will become one expression. Operators, functions, constant and variables are combined together to form expressions. So we have in expression, we have operators, the functions, the constants and the variables. So either we can have the combination of constant and variable, otherwise we can also use only constant or only variable in some of the expressions. Then operators, let us talk about operators. So an operator is a symbol that tells the compiler to perform specific mathematical or logical function. C language is rich in built-in operators to provide the following types of operators. So first are arithmetic, then relational, logical, bitwise, assignment and miscellaneous operators. So these are the types of operators basically. These are the types of operators which we usually follow in C programming language. So there can be arithmetic, relational means if we want to establish some relationship, greater than, less than, is equal to, then relational operator will be used. Logical means it is a subset of this set, or it is not equal to, like this. So that is some logical operator. Bitwise operator are there, we are going to see it in detail. Assignment operators, this value should be assigned to this, and some miscellaneous operators also. Okay, so we will see it one by one. So first is arithmetic operators. The following table shows all the arithmetic operators supported by the C language. So here the value of A is suppose 10, and variable B is there which is holding value 20. Then accordingly the examples are given for the arithmetic operators. So first operator is plus symbol. So this is the very first operator, which is a plus symbol. So you can see that it adds the two operands. Now what are the operands here? A and B are the operands. Operands means the operator is operating the operands. Matlab, jaise ki for example, there is a class, and in that class there are some students, and there is one faculty. Okay, so faculty member. So faculty member and student, along with this, the class becomes a complete class. If it is only a faculty member, or if they are only students who are sitting in a room, then that cannot be called as a classroom. In the same way, if I want to build an expression, then I should have operator as well as operand. So operand here are A and B. So plus operator is utilized to add the two operands, that is A plus B. Minus is used for subtracting. It is very easy, like you have already studied this, that what is the meaning of plus symbol, what is the meaning of minus symbol. We will try to just focus wherever, whatever we have already miss, what are the things that we already know, and if that particular operator's meaning is changing from that conventional meaning, देन वी विल ट्राई टू सी इट इन डिटेल. ओके, सो प्लस का मतलब प्लस होगा, माइनस का मतलब माइनस होगा. मल्टीप्लीकेशन में वी यूजुअली यूज क्रॉस सिंबॉल, एक्स सिंबॉल, मल्टीप्लाई सिंबॉल, बट हियर द स्टार सिंबल इज यूज टू मल्टीप्लाई द बोथ ऑपरेंड्स. सो इफ आई वॉन्ट टू परफॉर्म ए मल्टीप्लाइड बाय बी, देन यू शुड यूज ए मल्टीप्लाइड बाय बी कैन बी यूज बाय ए स्टार बी. इट मीन्स दैट स्टार मीन्स वॉट, द ऑपरेटर इज मल्टीप्लाइंग द ऑपरेंड्स. देन डिविजन के लिए वी यूज जनरली द डिविजन सिंबल, बट हियर वी कैन यूज द स्लैश सिंबल. So it divides the numerator by denominator. So b by a, it means that 20 by 10, it becomes 2. Okay. The percent operator is used for modulus operator and remainder of the integer division. So for example, here, if instead of a and b, okay, instead of value of a is suppose 22. And value of b is 22 and value of a is 10. Then if I perform a by b, then we have still 2 as a digit, which is a remainder. So if we perform b percent a, then it is going to give you remainder out of that complete function. Means jo bhi remainder bachega wo aapko percent, aap agar symbol dete ho operator to aapko wo dikhega. ठीक है. प्लस प्लस मींस सिंगल प्लस विल इज गोइंग टू ऐड टू ऑपरेंड्स. बट इफ देयर आर देयर इज अ सिंबल इन विच डबल प्लस सिंबल आर यूज और डबल प्लस फॉर्म ऑफ ऑपरेटर आर यूज, देन इट इज यूज टू इंक्रीमेंट द ऑपरेटर एंड इट इंक्रीजेस द इंटीजर वैल्यू बाय 1. सो सपोज आई एम राइटिंग ए प्लस प्लस, इट मीन्स दैट a value is to be increased by 1. Okay, a plus plus means a value is to be increased by 1. It is very much useful if we are doing some looping operations and all. So at that point this particular thing is very much useful. Then minus minus means decrement operator decreases the integer value by 1. It is going to decrease the integer value by 1. Means suppose the what was here, let us talk about the example from this modulus operator b percent a. So value of b here is what, 20, a here is 10. So 10 by 20 by 10 becomes 2 and remainder is 0. That is why the value is returned as 0 here. Now here again value of a is 10, and if a plus plus is to be written, then it is going to give you 11 number, because already 10 is the value of a, and now we are incrementing that a value by 2, by 1 number. So it is increasing by 1 number. That is why the new value of a becomes, a plus plus becomes 11. The same is the case with the decrement operator. It is decreasing the value by 1. Okay, any questions? Any more clarifications are required here? Or okay, so next is relational operator. Relational operator means what? It is going to establish some or other relationship between the two operands. So some or other relationship, if it is to be established, then it can be done by using the relationship operator. Okay, so we will see that also. Okay, so the following table shows all the relationship operators supported by C. Assume that variable A holds 10, again B holds 20, then is equal to. So is equal to is 2 times here. So is equal to is 2 times means check if the value of two operands are equal or not. If yes, then the condition becomes true. A is equal to b. Usually can I write in the screen? I think that is not possible, as I am not into the, so I will just try to write on the screen. Now about what we are discussing. Yes, is equal to symbol. Okay, so about is equal to symbol, we'll see now. Suppose the value of A is equal to B. This thing is to be written. So this is the general way we write it, A is equal to B. But if I want to check the condition, or if I want to allot this value to that, then means suppose I want to allot the value of B to A, then I can write this, and in that case it is correct. Suppose the value of B is here, what value of B is 20 here, value of A is 10 here. Suppose I want to make A as 20, then this is true in that case. But if I want to check whether A is equal to B or not, then I should use A. I cannot use this symbol. I should use double is equal to, and then this symbol. So this symbol is correct and this symbol is wrong if I want to check the condition, or if I want to perform some operation in which I am saying that whether it is equal to or not. So in that case you should use double is equal to symbols. Okay, then not equal to agar bolna hai aapko, that it is, if whether if it is not equal or not, if you want to change this condition, then you can use this operator. Kya hai isme? Exclamation mark hai, that becomes not. In C programming, exclamation mark ka matlab hota hai not. Theek hai? So not and then is equal to symbol. So check if the value of the two operands are equal or not. If the values are equal, if the values are not equal, then the condition becomes true. Otherwise, the condition fails. Okay. The greater than symbol. Now these are the two symbols, first and second, which we do not conventionally use. So that is why we should focus more on these two symbols. Okay, then greater than symbol. So check if the value of the left operand is greater than the value of the right operand. If yes, then the condition becomes true. So left and right means, if the left is greater than B, whether A is greater than B or not is to be checked here. So it is not true in this our example case, and this less than symbol is vice versa of the greater than symbol. That is, it checks if the value of left operand is less than the value of right operand. If yes, then the condition becomes true. Okay, then is equal to, along with is equal to, we have greater than symbol. So first greater than, then is equal to, then checks if the value of the left operand is greater than or equal to the value of right operand. So there are two cases, either it should be greater than or equal to. Okay, then is equal to and less than symbol. So in this case the less than symbol is first and then is equal to is second. So it is checking the exactly the opposite condition. So isme dekho kya kya ho raha hai. I would like to tell you in detail. This is checking whether A is equal to B or not. This is checking whether A is not equal to B or not. Matlab ye equal to hai ki nahi, ye not equal to hai ki nahi, ye greater than, less than, ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू एंड लेस देन इक्वल टू। जैसे ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू अगर लेता हूं मैं, सो सपोज इफ ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू मीन्स वेदर द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज सपोज 10 एंड बी इज ऑल्सो सपोज 10, सो वेदर ए इज ग्रेटर देन बी नॉट ट्रू आएगा, वेदर ए इज लेस देन बी नॉट ट्रू आएगा, वेदर ए इज इक्वल टू बी तो ट्रू आएगा। लेकिन हमको अगर चेक करना है कि ग्रेटर देन भी होना है और इक्वल टू भी होना है, सो इन दैट केस ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू सिंबल इज टू बी यूज्ड, मींस द वैल्यू ऑफ बी कैन बी ए कैन बी ग्रेटर देन बी और इक्वल टू बी, और वाइस वर्सा लेस देन बी और इक्वल टू बी। सो इन द बोथ केसेस दीज टू सिंबल्स आर टू बी यूज्ड। नाउ दीज आर व्हाट अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेटर्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट आर अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेटर्स, देन सेकंड आर रिलेशनशिप, मींस if I want to establish relationship between the two operands, then that can be done by using relationship operator. Then there are some logical operators also. So following table shows the logical operator supported by C language. So here logical means there is some logic is to be followed, then that can be done by using the logical operator. So double ampersand, so called as logical AND operator. So suppose you want two condition that A is equal to B and A is greater than B, so you can use this AND operator in that case. Okay, so A is equal to B and अब इसको कैसे लिखेंगे, जैसे हमारे पास two conditions है, पहली condition है the A should be equal to B, second condition is and suppose A is equal to B and B is greater than 10. तो ये दो condition अगर हमें check करनी है तो I can use this symbol. So if I want to check the two conditions, then I can use ampersand symbol. I hope that I'm clear to you whatever we are discussing here. If both the operand are non-zero, then the condition becomes true. Okay. Non-zero means if the first condition is also satisfying, means one, and second condition is also satisfying, then it becomes true. Otherwise, it doesn't becomes true. So it is a bit complicated description is given over here, but you just try to focus on the description that I am giving to you. जैसे कि and percent है, तो इसका मतलब क्या है, and मतलब दो condition आपको check करना है तो and use करेंगे. Then double vertical lines, it means it is called a logical or operator. So either or बोलते हैं ना, either this condition should be true or that condition should be true. And if both are true, out of both, if one is true, then this logical operator, that is a double vertical lines, gets satisfied. So it is called as OR operator. If any of the two operand is non-zero, then the condition becomes true. This is not operator. मैंने बताया था आपको कि exclamation symbol जहाँ पे भी आएगा that will be your not operator. So if I want to specify some condition which is not to be satisfied, then I can use this not operator here. Okay. So we will have some program. I will search some program on the arithmetical operator, or what we will do, we will try to directly write a program online GDB C compiler mein hai, include int main aa gaya, printf printf enter the value of A and B semicolon scanf सपोज ए एंड बी आर इंटीजर्स, सो क्या क्या रहेगा इंटीजर के लिए, क्या लिखेंगे हम लोग?
परसेंट
बी, बराबर है?
यस सर,
परसेंट डी एंड एंड बी, ओके यहां पे हमें डिफाइन करना पड़ेगा पहले दैट वी आर टेकिंग टू इंटीजर ए एंड बी एंड वी विल टेक अनदर इंटीजर ऑल्सो सी. प्रिंटएफ हो गया, स्कैनएफ हो गया, देन अभी हम लोग ऑपरेटर्स यूज करेंगे. ए प्लस डी इज इक्वल टू सी, तो ये हम नहीं कर सकते. व्हाई Why? हम ये क्यों नहीं कर सकते? जनरली इफ आई वॉन्ट टू राइट अरिथमेटिकल एक्सप्रेशन देन हाउ आई राइट, आई राइट टू ऑपरेंड, आई राइट वन ऑपरेटर इन बिटवीन एंड देन दैट वैल्यू इज टू बी स्टोर्ड इन सम अदर वेरिएबल. बट आई कैन नॉट डू दिस इन दिस वे इन सी प्रोग्रामिंग. आई शुड राइट इट लाइक सी इक्वल्स ए प्लस बी. नाउ हियर द सिंबल इज इक्वल टू, if I want, if I go back to the slides in F and if I see, so in arithmetical operator I don't have any is equal to symbol. Single is equal to है क्या हमारे पास arithmetical operator में? Relational operator में भी देखो single is equal to दिख रहा है क्या आपको कहीं पर? नहीं दिख रहा है. तो फिर हम single is equal to कैसे use कर सकते हैं? What is the meaning of single is equal to? If double is equal to means both the conditions are true, or both the conditions are means if A is equal to B, so that can be expressed by double is equal to symbol. Then where I should use single is equal to? So single is equal to is to be utilized for allotting some value. Means you are calculating the value of A plus B and you are allotting that value, that is calculated value, to the C variable. Okay, so that is why that becomes, now if I want to write this in the expression form, so C is having the value of A plus B. So A plus B is calculated in the program and that value is stored in C. So that is why we are using C is equal to A plus B. If you calculate first, means if you do this thing a plus b, तो ये calculate करके कहाँ store करना है इसको पता ही नहीं रहेगा, तो ये value गायब हो जाएगी आपकी program से, error दे देगी message. बाद में तुम कितने भी लिखो is equal to c and all, but first you should declare where that value is to be stored, then you should write down the expression. Okay, so we will try to add, subtract and multiply the values. Okay, C is equal to A plus B. So we can write down here multiple variables. Okay, like add, subtract, divide, and multiply. So what I am doing here? मैंने क्या किया यहाँ पे? यहाँ पे ये variables दिए मैंने, अलग-अलग type के variables दिए. सबको कॉमा से ये किया, सेपरेट किया. नाउ आई एम राइटिंग हियर ऐड. ऐड ये वेरिएबल में मैं एडिशन स्टोर करने जा रहा हूं. सेकंड वेरिएबल लेता हूं मैं सब्सट्रैक्ट ए माइनस बी, फिर डिवाइड डिवाइड A divided by B and multiply A into B. Now I want to print all the result, so I should use printf statement. Printf the addition, or I should use backslash n first, the addition of the addition is %d backslash n, the difference is %d backslash n, then subtract, okay, फिर the division is %d backslash n, okay, and then the product is %d backslash n, और यहां पे अभी एंड एड एंड सब्सट्रैक्ट एंड डिवाइड एंड मल्टीप्लाई, सेमीकोलन, इंट मेन है, रिटर्न जीरो. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव डन हियर, वी हैव स्टोर्ड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी बाय स्कैनएफ स्टेटमेंट, देन वी हैव डन एडिशन, सब्सट्रैक्शन, डिवीजन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन. And now we are printing all the results here. So we will write here that program for doing all arithmetic operations. We will try to first execute this and then we'll see if the scanf
सर डबल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा के बाद में कॉमा चाहिए एक.
हाँ.
सर परसेंट डी कॉमा नहीं चाहिए और सेमी कॉलन.
अभी देखते हैं फिर से.
सर आखिरी वाले प्रिंटफ में भी डबल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा के बाद में कॉमा. नो सर डबल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा के बाद में कॉमा चाहिए एक बार.
ओके अब ये हो रहा है क्या?
सर एम परसेंट नहीं चाहिए प्रिंटफ. एम परसेंट नहीं चाहिए.
एम परसेंट तो चाहिए ना.
सर प्रिंटफ में जो नहीं चाहिए, स्कैनफ में चाहिए.
अभी देखते हैं. ठीक है, एंड परसेंट हटा के देखते हैं. मेरे हिसाब से तो चाहिए एंड परसेंट. एक कॉमा नहीं था यहाँ पे. इंटर द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी. वी टेक द सेम एग्जांपल, 10 एंड 20. is not printing anything, return 0 hatate, run 10 20 तो जब तक हम करके नहीं देखते हैं प्रोग्रामिंग, तब तक हमें समझ में भी नहीं आता है कि हम कहाँ मिस्टेक कर रहे हैं. सो दैट इज़ वाई आई एम इंटेंशनली राइटिंग दिस प्रोग्राम इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, सो दैट आई कैन ऑल्सो गेट माई मिस्टेक्स करेक्टेड, एंड यू यू विल ऑल्सो लर्न फ्रॉम माई मिस्टेक्स दैट वेयर यूजअली द मिस्टेक्स हैपन. बिकॉज इन दिस कम्प्लीट प्रोग्राम वी डोंट नो, मीन्स वाइल राइटिंग वी आर इन फुल कॉन्फिडेंस दैट वी हैव डन एवरीथिंग करेक्ट. And then we see that some problems are there or some errors are coming into the program. Then we should try to rectify those errors, correct those errors. Okay, so. We will try to write the same program over here. Okay. Anyone wants to say something? Yes, I think so. Somebody has. Pratik, yes.
Sir, in that code, after scanf, after percent d, comma should not be there. Yes, in scanf, after just after percent d.
Percent?
Percent d. First percent d.
Comma should not be there.
Yes.
So now it is coming. The addition is 30. The difference is minus 10. The division ka spelling galat ho gaya apna. Isliye the division is 0 and the product is 200. So why the division is coming 0?
Sorry, A is less than B, so that's why.
So we should write B divided by A. Sorry. B divided by A. Now let's run the program. 10, 20. So now it is coming 2. And if I want to now calculate the remainder, okay, so I can also do it. Kya likhna chahiye mujhe?
Modulus.
Remainder ke liye kya likhna chahiye? Remainder is percent D. Why it is in red? We will just write REM here. Once again, if I try to execute the program, enter the value of A and B. Suppose right now I am entering the value of A as suppose 10 and B as 22. Then you can see that after this division is completed, the 2 is the remainder that we are getting. So that is why the remainder is 2, that is also printed by this program. So have you understood how we have done this programming and what are the various symbols that are to be utilized? I thank you whoever has helped me during the execution of this program, because this happens every time we write the program. We think that our programming is correct, we have written the correct syntax, and when the error comes, at that time we should be in position to try and resolve the errors. Means we should be in position to first of all rectify the error and then resolve those errors. So how the rectification can be done? You could have seen that if I do some mistake in particular line, and if I try to run that program, then it is showing us the error and line number also, that in 17 line there is some mistake and either these or this symbol are missing. So you should try to correct that error by going into that line, and then the program will go and execute very smoothly. Okay, so whatever number now you put, it is going to give you the result by performing all the arithmetic operations. Now whenever you are taking some result in this format, then what I am expecting from you, that program for doing all arithmetic operations, or baad mein mera roll number agar hai 1 aur mera section hai A, so I should write here 3A01, hai na, space 20 20 21 22 is my academic session. तो अभी इसके आगे हम जो भी प्रोग्रामिंग करेंगे ना, इन दैट प्रोग्रामिंग वी शुड राइट लाइक दिस, दैट प्रोग्राम फॉर डूइंग ऑल अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशंस, ये आपके कमेंट बॉक्स में आपको लिखना है, कमेंट है जहां पे लिखोगे आप, और उसमें आप अपना रोल नंबर और एकेडमिक ईयर लिखोगे. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू डू अबाउट दिस, वी शुड कॉपी दिस कंप्लीट प्रोग्राम, कंट्रोल सी, ओपन ओपन द टेक्स्ट एडिटर. सो टेक्स्ट एडिटर कौन सा है इसमें, अभी नोटपैड ही ओपन कर लेते हैं हम लोग. नोटपैड इज ऑलवेज, आई सजेस्ट यू टू गो विद द नोटपैड, क्योंकि नोटपैड में ये लाइंस वगैरह डिस्टर्ब नहीं होती है, ठीक है. और इसके बाद यहाँ पे लिखना आपको आउटपुट, आउटपुट जो भी आया आपका वो आउटपुट इज टू बी कॉपीड, कंट्रोल सी, एंड इट इज टू बी पेस्टेड हियर. ओके, सो आउटपुट नहीं आएगा, कॉपी, ओके. सो इन दिस वे यू शुड मेंटेन योर जर्नल, कि आपने जो भी प्रोग्रामिंग करोगे आप, तो जैसे अभी इसको मैं देता हूँ, यही नाम दे देता हूँ इस फाइल को, फाइल सेव एज, यहाँ पर भी मैं सेव करूंगा इसे, सपोज डेस्कटॉप पे सेव करते हैं हम लोग, इसको ये नाम दे दिया, सेव कर दिया, .txt. फाइल नेम में कुछ एरर हो सकते हैं आपके, तो मैं ये करता हूँ अभी, ठीक है. तो इस तरीके से यू हैव टू सेव द प्रोग्राम, एंड देन यू हैव टू टेक द प्रिंट स्क्रीन ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम, व्हाट एवर यू हैव डन, है ना, द प्रोग्राम शुड बी कम्प्लीटली विजिबल एंड द आउटपुट शुड ऑल्सो बी विजिबल, एंड यू शुड टेक वन प्रिंट स्क्रीन, एंड यू कैन save that print screen either in Paint or anywhere. I am talking if you are doing this operation on PC, and also save this in the on the desktop. With same name. A name tha hamara jo bhi tha, A01 20 21 22, डेस्कटॉप पे सेव करना और इसके दोनों को एक फाइल में डालना. Where is that? This and the paint file is saved. On desktop. Okay, this is the paint file and this is our file. So both of these files are to be copied in one folder, जिसको हम देंगे जैसे अभी ट्यूटोरियल वन नाम. अगर आप जैसे अभी प्रैक्टिकल नंबर वन करोगे ना, तब के लिए मैं बता रहा हूँ. और ये दोनों को आप इसमें डालोगे और ये फोल्डर आप सबमिट करोगे ड्राइव पे अपलोड करके. तो इसमें आपका ये टेक्स्ट फाइल आ रहा है. दिस टेक्स्ट फाइल अलॉन्ग विथ इनपुट एंड आउटपुट, दिस स्क्रीनशॉट अलॉन्ग विथ द details whatever you have done, and this you are going to submit. Okay, so let us move ahead. I will once again share these details during the practical, and today the MD-SM practical will not happen. Instead of that, we will take the practical batch, and tomorrow instead of CP practical there will be MDSM practical. Okay, so this is a short announcement that I have to make. Okay, so we will move ahead now with our slides. There are some kuch present. Okay, so we have done division, multiplication, addition, increment or decrement. ये हम जब looping करेंगे तब हम पढ़ेंगे a plus plus, a minus minus. Then relational operator is equal to, not equal to, greater than equal to or less than equal to. इसके ऊपर आपको एक program सोचना है, एक logic सोचना है, and you have to make one program. And in the next tutorial class, whoever has made that program, that person will be going to discuss about the details of that program. Okay, the objective of next tutorial is what? We have to write a program for using all the relational operator. Means we know how to use the arithmetical operator. In the same way, we have to use all the relational operator also. Is it okay? Can you do this? Can anyone share if any logic is coming in your mind right now? Regarding the relational operator. क्या कर सकते हैं हम उसमें? रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर, अगर हमें रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर पे प्रोग्राम बनाना है तो रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर में क्या क्या चीज आ रही है? इफ वी कैन सी इट हियर, दैट इज इक्वल टू, नॉट इक्वल टू, ग्रेटर देन, लेस देन, ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू, लेस देन इक्वल टू, ये सारी कंडीशंस चेक करनी है. तो हम कैसे करेंगे इसमें? So that thing you have to think upon it and come up with some solution in the next class. So we will stop here today, and whatever we have discussed, if you have any doubts in that, then you can share your doubts so that I can solve the same. Okay, so we have total 30 people here. Okay. Please wait, I have to record the attendance. Please wait for some time till I record the attendance. and I will just turn off the recording here.